ending. Alright,
what's
so,
this called? Genocide Heart or something?
Genocide Heart, yeah. Alright, how hard am I hitting him right away?
This fight is so weird because...
Warning. Virus detected in the central system.
The thing is that you don't really want to use, like, all your, like, greatest stuff right away, because there's, like, damage caps, but I don't remember exactly how this fight works.
So let's at least use something like Plural Slash. Yeah.
But I think you should save DSC for a little bit. Maybe you should just use it turn one.
Let's try
and then see
it.
What happens.
And he has plenty, so I can use Life's Point for a billion times.
His, I think the gimmick is that the monitor is behind them, like...
Okay, so it was 18. 18, 36, so I can only use it three times. I was really close to getting a fourth.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
Let's use it. Yeah, so the gimmick is the monitors in the background. Oh, I love this attack so much.
So cool.
So Japanese, too. Oh, that's wonderful. Is the more you hurt him, please do five. Come on, I don't think we've seen five yet. Have we seen five?
Nope.
Four. Five! Ah, come on, man. It's like every time it's been four so far. Alright, what is this? Plural Slash and Hyperion.
Not bad.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is bad. Mailing, goodbye.
I don't think so.
Very close, though. Okay, everyone is very hurt, so unfortunately, Gen is going to have to heal a little.
Alright, so this is clearly phase two, so I think you just use DSC again.
Alright, let's check. Alright, all the mechs are fine.
I mean, you obviously have to heal Meiling.
Yeah, Meiling has to be healed. Let's hope we get this again. Sure. You... I was gonna say, I better have next here. Mailing, and then you DSC. That feel when DSC is the combo.
DSC can't combo with everything.
I know, but that'd be so
cool. It'd be so cool.
I'm still doing, like, 17,000. Ooh, if she survives! Okay. Gen needs to heal himself next time.
Gen dying would be the greatest travesty.
Gen dying would probably mean I would have to reset.
Five!
Yes! Yeah! Alright, we saw it. Five. The five combo is so cool.
Oh
also,
my god.
The five combo does, as you can tell, so much more. It's like getting a level five combo compared to a level four combo. So let's see how many of the things behind him are broken. Alright. Decent amount.
I guess just use DSC because, I mean, What's-Her-Face can just die at any time.
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna stay with Plural Slash.
Yeah, it's only five.
He has this, which I wanted to try anyway. Max Cure yourself, and DSC. Alright. She should survive any attack, hopefully.
If they use the destroy attack, she might die.
Cool! Wait. Oh, yeah, the Shock Troopers and...
This probably isn't gonna take that much.
Awesome! That's what I wanted to see. Perfect. Come on, give me five. Just literally end this battle. Come on. At least four. Okay. And five!
Oh,
nice! Let's go! Two out of three!
Wow, you got four, five, five.
Yeah, that's really lucky.
I don't think this fight can end, because he does have,
Alright.
Yeah, she might be dead.
To be honest,
yep.
Mailing's... Oh! Alright.
Wow.
I guess I gotta hope that I don't get Carnage next time. Alright, so...
Gen probably doesn't have that much health. I don't remember this fight being this hard.
It's pretty tough. Well, he has half.
Yeah.
Alright, so repair kit to... I guess T260 would be... Ooh, it's over. Oh, good. Okay. Do that again. Well, there is a lot of RNG to this. So yeah, let's just keep... VMAX makes him stronger, right?
It makes him stronger, but there's some sort of, like, heavy, a drawback to
Should I focus on getting the other enemies, other people alive, or should I heal Gen? I feel like I have to heal Gen. He's at 240.
I don't think
He can't do Carnage, you're right. He can't do Carnage.
He can't use Carnage, so I was
So should I use another repair kit on T260 or heal Leonard? I don't care about Zeke. Let's do Leonard.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate you. Not much. Okay, good. And zero. Nice. Alright.
He's not on fire.
Don't like that? Oh, whatever. Zeke can literally, like, die.
Yeah, and just...
Take a lot.
Nope.
Nope.
Chloro Slash way better.
Yep. Alright, that's fine.
Alright, heal again, I guess.
That was pretty good.
Doesn't he just have Hyper Blaster?
Yeah, I could do that. I guess, yeah. Let's save him.
Sorry, just takes more. I'm not sure.
Honestly, probably.
Doesn't combo into each other.
Wow!
Why does it do so much?
Oh, this is bad. Oh my god.
Holy crap.
Alright, so T260.
At least that only did about 300 some in change, so Gen can't die to it if he does it again.
Don't do that thing where you attack 70 times. Thanks. Wow, this guy is BTFOing me. Alright, definitely. I guess let's just do the same to.
Should you just heal T26
again? I agree.
Chloro Slash is the best thing you have right now.
I absolutely agree. Especially since I already did DSC. Now I can only do it like three more times. Alright, is he still alive? Still alive?
Doesn't this only take like 70? Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, Magnetic Storm's the one that took a million.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
The problem is that if he does Magnetic Storm, then Gen's dead.
Yeah, I gotta. And for anyone wondering, only one character can be the healer, because only one character can carry the backpack item. Okay, that took not much, if I remember correctly.
Seven.
Zeke, thank you. Okay, Zeke and Mei, don't care. Alright, so... Alright, Gen is, like, full.
I guess just heal T26 would be good.
We'll see where he's at.
Yeah.
More dead? Okay. He's almost dead. Okay. I hope he doesn't do Carnage, but he probably will. Uh-oh. Alright. Chloro Slash, and...
Oh, T26 is fine.
Yeah, so let's take the chance that he will not use Carnage, even though he probably will.
If he uses Carnage, it's probably going to be before Gen anyway. Nope, okay. He's probably doing Carnage.
He just don't. Just did nothing. Just don't do it. No. Dang it! Alright. Decent chance that only Gen is still alive.
I think T26 is fine, yeah.
What?
It just killed him?
It just killed him. It didn't take any damage, it just killed. Well, I'm dead.
That sucks.
Okay.
Man.
Yikes! That was extremely unlucky, I think. I obviously no chance. What do I have left?
Maybe on your next attempt, put the repair kit on a mech.
Oh, you mean the
The
backpack?
Yeah, backpack. Right.
Just kill him. Okay. Just don't attack T260 for some
And honestly, reason. Throwing like one or two mech spears on Mei-Ling might be a good idea too. So she can use it without the backpack.
Alright, I can't use Chloro Slash anymore, so I guess it's just Hyper Blaster for this guy. There's literally a 1% chance I survive. He would absolutely have to not attack anyone. And he would have to be very close to dead. Although that'd be pretty epic.
There's no way.
Yeah, I know. I'm not resetting because I'm like, what's the purpose? Alright, that did not take much of a... Oh, okay, yeah, I'll take that. That Carnage is just the thing. Alright, he only has 195 left, so this is bad. That attacks everyone. Alright, 160 left.
Man, some of your characters are probably, like, actually close to dead.
What's that?
Some of your characters are probably, like, actually close to dead.
Oh, yeah, from getting hit so much, yeah. This one took 0 last time. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm curious for... Six, Mailing 4, 2. 2, and 4. Oh my gosh. Come on, magically, just die.
There's no way.
Okay, like 130, 120. Come on, baby. Just keep somehow attacking everyone else, or just don't, just miss.
I just don't know what exactly to do because this fight is so phase focused. He goes from security level 1, and then he changes terrain, then back to level 2, then terrain shift, then level 3.
Yeah, I would say Zeke is definitely the least good character. So maybe I should give the backpack to Zeke. Yeah. He's also very fast. You know what? Yeah, he's very fast. Oh, okay. sure. Oh, that took a lot. All right, come on, baby. Just die for some reason. Now I died for some raison. Stop attacking twice. No! Oh, okay. All right. The dream is dead. All right, let's try that
again. Man, so rough.
Yeah, that was tough. Luckily, we still have a little bit of time, so we'll try that again. All right, I'm not going to do... No, let's try quick start. Maybe it'll start me... Maybe it'll start me right where I want to be. Come on. Okay, so let's take that off. Can, okay.
Yeah, for like two max gears on there and a repair kit. Or two repair kits, whatever.
Okay, she can help with that.
Get rid of the katana, it's not necessary.
And Gen can have a max cure and a repair kit. Okay. Repair kit. Alright. Zeke, I guess I'll just take off. Ooh, that's tough.
Keep bazooka.
Oh, God.
What does Zero Sword give? 100.
Only strength. Okay, I don't care about that. Right now, I just want his defense and everything to be there.
Yeah.
Backpack. Alright. Oh, that gave him whatever back.
Okay. Yeah, honestly, Zeke should, like, just use repair kits, like, every turn.
Yeah. So let's do that. Okay. Let's save again. Yeah, this is oftentimes considered the hardest final boss in the game. Yeah. And it's definitely one of the harder
and
ones.
You just can't brute force it because of how, like, phase-focused it is.
Yay. Just move, and then it appears. Am I ready? Yes. All right, okay, I'm not gonna use DSC right away. Because I think every phase, once you do a certain amount of damage, it changes, so I'm gonna hold off until the first phase shift, and then I'll use DSC.
Yeah.
I think that's probably the best way to go. I was probably causing enough damage, just not at the right times. Now, let's try this again. Ice system.
Yeah, I guess you should only use DSC when you're in the terrains. All right. I'm going to guess.
I am going to use plural, because I still have to do some damage.
Yeah.
You can still do...
Yeah, because he's going to go before.
Okay, and... Yes?
Yes.
Yeah. But no DSC. You can... Oh, she has Starlight Heal, too. Good. Good. That's good.
Might as well, yeah, just use that.
Take something. Alright, that's helpful. And now that we know Plural Slash is pretty darn good... Oh, that's... What?!
Whoa, quickness down. That's a weird one.
Okay, that's definitely... It's not one of the coolest, but it's nice.
Holy
oh,
crap.
Yes.
Plural
yes,
Slash
yes.
Does a million damage.
Yes.
Alright, so Zeke's on heal duty the rest of the battle.
Okay.
That attack is so brutal.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Okay, so I don't want to do... It's weird. I don't want to do damage too fast.
The problem is that he might randomly use Magnetic Storm.
You're
right. And that's an attack that does, like, as much as Carnage.
Right, you're right. Yeah, so let's just try to brute force it a little. I think the first person I gotta heal is Mei Ling, unfortunately.
You should heal Zeke.
Yeah, you're right. All right, well,
because if Mei Ling dies, you can still just heal her.
What? Oh, I forgot to use the thing!
Rip.
Okay. Well, that changes that. Let me use that and then save. What I just did was, if you press LR start and select, it takes you to the main menu, so... not that I couldn't have beaten it without DSC, but would I really want to?
It would have been very hard.
Alright, so let's use that Sanctuary Stone. It's here somewhere. There we go.
Ah! And everyone has everything equipped, right?
Yeah, I saved. Okay.
I'm just making sure that the quick start is good.
I don't think so. Let's check real quick just to be sure. Do you have backpack yet? No battle rhinos? Alright. I'm still counting this second try of the charm, because the first one went pretty good. Or the second one went pretty good.
Yeah. I hope you get that Plural Slash combo.
Yeah. Yeah, that was Plural Slash and Life Sprinkler.
Okay.
Got it. Yeah, this is tough. I think, honestly, the fact that I have to use mechs is kind of at a disadvantage here, because repair kits only give 300, whereas max cure give 999.
Yeah.
Or what is it, 990 for some reason.
Like, they have higher base HP, but good luck healing them back up.
Well, especially when that attack takes that Carnage takes 300 every time, it's like, okay. Alright, so... Plural Slash, Hyperion, Hyper Blaster, Life Sprinkler, and then just, Oh! Okay.
This might be even better.
I don't understand how these combo, but whatever.
It's just different properties, but it is weird, really weird.
Okay, very
good. You got the quickness down.
Yeah, what makes a good quickness down?
I'm gonna guess it's the bazooka.
You know what, that's what it is, you're right. Alright, that took about the same for everyone. I think Mei Ling it took a little bit more.
Yeah, you still have to heal Zeke.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Cause Zeke has the max cures and all that too, so whatever. Although I could just, if I wanted to with Mei Ling for one attack, use Starlight Heal on herself. Do you think I should do that?
Yeah.
Alright, so Plural.
Yeah, since you want to save,
Hyperion.
Using DSC is probably going to bring it to Phase 2 immediately. So using Starlight Heal on herself might be a good idea.
Life Sprinkler and Starlight. So now, I can use that 12 times, so at least it's something. Oh, dude, awesome combination. My eyes, by the way.
Yeah, we're playing in a dark
it's
room.
Super dark. That's literally DSC.
Yeah.
So I don't even care if I'm like constantly. Okay, and that took enough. Awesome.
250
wasted
is like...
attack. Wasted attack.
Yeah, 250 is completely fine.
Yeah. So Mei Ling is healed enough. Okay.
You might want to just heal again with
Starlight
Heal.
I can't get the whatchacallit anymore.
Yeah.
Beam Sword sucks, right? Wait, Repair Pack is
try
an
it.
Attack? Alright, who am I healing? T2. And you are gonna heal again. And you are gonna use Life Sprinkler. And you... DSC. Right? Yeah, because everyone will be
yeah,
at
Yeah, you can't Starlight Heal Max, so...
Yeah. Whoop! Sorry. That's okay, these are all very strong attacks.
That was like 6k damage. It's ridiculous.
That's an amazing one. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, okay, cool.
So that's amazing.
So, yeah, I wish... I don't want to say I wish I knew that last time, but I wish I knew that last time.
Because of that quickness down, I think Genocide Heart might go last every time. Nope, okay.
Okay, I do not like this attack, but... Oh, it's only Leonard.
I don't think it's... Yeah.
Oh my god, what a wasted attack.
Spore is, like, really strong when you're, like, doing that Ricky boss, like, in the very beginning of the game.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, dude, that's so lame.
Thanks, man.
Sleep gas on a mech. Thanks. Okay, cool. Good.
Yeah, I guess just skip on, or just use Starlight Heal.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use DSC right now. There's no reason to. Okay. Cool. Now, is anyone gonna die from Carnage? I think the answer is no. All right, I want to heal. Okay.
Yeah, throw a repair kit on Leonard.
Yep. All right, so Plural Slash, repair pack to himself, Max Cure to Mailing, and Life Sprinkler. And I'm not doing DSC right now. Yeah, that's fine. I'm taking everything a little bit more careful. Cool. Oh, okay. Yeah, I forgot about this. Good. So that's like, what, 8,000? 10,000? No, this was like 11,000.
Wow.
Even better. That's great. For one turn, whatever. Yeah, this is definitely one of the most brutal moves in the entire
game. Yeah, you just have to, like, prepare yourself for Karn. Gen just died again.
I have no idea.
Right, at least you can just throw a Max Cure in him.
Yeah. Alright, so that's what Zeke's gonna do.
I guess it just has, like, a percentage chance of just instantly killing people.
Alright, if I remember correctly, this is the easiest one from what we faced last time. Okay, so you're gonna do Plural Slash, you're gonna repair pack, Zeke.
Yeah, for sure, Zeke. Throw Max Cure.
On, and then you're going to...
Starlight Heal herself.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, even if all I'm doing is Plural Slash, I'm still taking 6,000 a turn.
I know we're doing, like, very basic stuff, like heal people, but, like, Saga Frontier is, like, not really an RPG where you, like, have either the means or the reason to do this type of strategy.
Yeah.
But this fight being so phase-focused, you have to play like this.
Hey, don't take a lot to get. Oh, great. Okay. Yeah, I guess he's frozen. I don't know what that's gonna... I'm completely unfamiliar with that. Alright, so let's do... who was that? T2. You're gonna repair kit to...
Leonard?
Where's Leonard? Yeah. He's frozen too. I didn't know that could happen. And should I use...
She should Starlight Heal herself just in case.
Yeah. With Plural Slash right now, I'm taking enough damage to not really matter. So my question is, are they actually frozen? No, they're not frozen. So I don't know what that does. Maybe they go slower.
I think they have, like, some... I don't remember. I think it's actually sort of advantageous towards you.
Oh, because then I can't get hurt by frozen attacks. Ooh, I don't like that! Okay, not as bad as I thought.
Not terrible. But you should probably just Starlight Heal herself again.
And...
Yeah, throw a repair kit on Zeke again.
No, he can actually end.
Yeah, no one actually needs to be repair packed.
Okay. On Zeke. Life Sprinkler. Starlight Heal.
Yeah, I'm playing this slowly so he doesn't go back to the security terminal again. So he doesn't use Carnage.
Yeah, if I didn't know he had that stinking... Wind Blast. All the other ones are like whatever.
Magnetic Storm's also very
strong. Yeah, I don't think he does that on this one though. As I say that, of course he would use it.
Yeah, you just have no idea. You would figure that mostly what he's doing is like ice base attacks because of the backdrop, but who knows. Okay.
Sweet. Yep. Waste those attacks, baby.
Going back?
Yep. Cool. Alright, I'm still not going to use DSC. I'm going to save that for the next one.
Yeah.
What do we got? Okay. I think there's probably three levels and then...
Yeah, use DSC on the next backdrop.
Alright, so I am going to Starlight Heal again. Okay, I'm actually almost out of WP. Actually, wait, let me try something. I don't know if that's what it does, but I hope it is. Do I need to heal anyone else?
No.
So Zeke can actually attack.
Yeah, and just Starlight Heal again.
still don't know what that did, but I hope it gave him WP.
I hope so.
I'm gonna guess based on what he has. Wow, that took essentially nothing. Weird. Yeah, so all he does when he comes to this turn is he uses Carnage and then goes to the next thing.
Yeah, I'm not sure if like the damage inflicted in this phase matters.
That's
at
why
all.
I didn't want to use DSC and was like, I'll take some damage, but. But yeah, he's this has to be it then. Alright, so don't kill Gen. Okay, and just kill Gen. Great. Alright. Was this the tough one where he used
Menace Storm?
Yeah.
Possibly.
I don't remember. Alright, I don't know why Gen keeps just dying.
Yeah, obviously Max Cure Gen.
Let's see, Oh yeah! Oh sweet, he got all of it back. Oh sick.
Oh wow.
Awesome, so...
Energy supplies T260. Wait, no, you should do it to Zeke.
Yeah.
Because Zeke matters the most.
Okay. You are going to max cure...
Again.
Again, you're going to Starlight Heal yourself.
Yep.
That's so awesome. Okay, even if I just stay alive and just keep using Plural Slash, I'm doing enough damage per turn to, like, really matter, you know?
Don't die, don't die, don't die.
Dang
that
it.
Was like the
yeah.
exact amount of HP she had.
Alright. That's fine. Don't take a lot.
You're not doing bad on HP, so just throw max gear on her.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, actually, I...
Have him repair kit himself, or repair pack himself, because he's the one who can heal.
First thing I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna repair Kit T260. He's more important right now. Again, as long as I'm getting this repair Plural Slash in.
Just remember that Gen also has like a max gear on him if you need it.
Oh yeah, okay, you're right. And a repair pack, I think.
Yeah.
Well, the fact that Leonard has that like self-heal thing definitely changes everything, which is great. Don't like this. Okay, whatever. I mean, if it stops him.
I thought he petrified. I thought he got petrified.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That would have been the worst thing
that
ever.
That would have been game over.
Yeah. All right.
My heart dropped. Because that's the petrify effect
yeah.
when they turn, like, gray.
Zeke? Yeah, let's do Zeke. All right. You,
Max
Cure, and you just keep using it. He can only use Life Sprinkler, like, three more times, unfortunately. But I think this battle is mostly...
It's almost over. Yeah, once he goes...
Oh, wait, can... I wonder if Leonard can do that thing to Gen. It might be worth trying to get the WP back. I don't know if it's just a mech thing or not.
Yeah, I mean, Leonard's not doing that much, so it's worth a shot anyway.
Alright. That's fine. She's still alive.
This actually does, like, no damage.
Yeah, I can't understand some of these, like... The damage rolls and everything. Okay. So next turn is for...
Yeah, use DSC.
Yes, I agree. Now...
I think this is the last phase.
Okay, last one.
Yeah,
or is he just dead? Ah, okay.
Yeah.
So
this is the last phase. Just use everything.
I do want to heal Mei Ling.
Yeah, you throw max gear on it. Okay.
What is this? Plural Slash, Life Sprinkler, Hyper Blaster?
Yeah, the ending is gonna be so lame.
Yeah. Yes, let's go! Alright. Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, his no future. Good. That was,
That's one of the coolest
That
fights,
is a really cool boss.
But it's a really hard one. Just the mechanics of Cyber Frontier.
I think it's simply because you can't beat him quickly. You have to do it in turns and segments.
Yeah, minimum turn would be... I think minimum would be 7 turns.
That's tough. And especially because he does Carnage every... What are you... You're going to see Carnage a minimum of 3 times?
Yeah.
That's brutal. Alright, so you're ready for the half-baked end of the story? because I don't know what...
This is one of the better ones, too.
Yeah. They're usually nothing. Hey, what happened? Out of gas? No, he finally completed the mission, and his program was terminated at the same time. Goodbye, T260G.
That sucks.
That better not be literally it. Hey, wake up. There is one more mission left. Remember? You piece of junk. What was his name? Time? Sir Gen, you finally woke up. Everyone's gone now. While repairing the data at HQ, top priority files masked all other files, making it impossible to retrieve other directives. Didn't I tell you? I don't understand all that technical stuff. I need to get back to junk. Now, why didn't you just say that in the beginning? You are not coming, Sir Gen? I've got to get back to my own home region. Say hi to those kids for me. You should get your body back the way it was before you go. What, are you just going to leave the moving ship? Yep. I'm just jumping off.
He has to go to Wutai, dude.
Confirming ID. A member of the Time Expedition Team. Oh, this... My heart! Captain Sir Time, Supreme Commander, Miss Rosemary, returning to Junk Base. This is wholesome.
Yeah, this is one of the better... Like, possibly the best ending, maybe?
Ching! I wonder if you still have your original one, if you even see that cutscene. I guess probably not.
Do you have to go into that?
You know, you might have to, because you have the choice of bringing it for next time or bringing it for later. So maybe, like, right before the boss, it, like, changes to that. That would make sense. We get to see Sir Taco. I wish that you could visit Junk again in any other quest. Nope. It stinks that you can only do it at the very beginning of T26's quest.
You can't even do it in blue with the magic region.
Yeah, I didn't think so. That's such a shame. Why would he be here? Like, why would Time and Rosemary be here? I wonder if T26OG is going to be on this. Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
That's cute.
Full circle. At least it's an ending.
Yeah. It's there are certain games that don't have endings. Or certain quests that don't have endings. I've got none! I just love it! Alright guys, so that was T26OG's quest. Definitely one of the better quests there. Very unique. I feel like I said that for all the good quests. Except for maybe Amelia and Red. They're very similar. So we did that. Now we only have two quests left, I believe. We did Loot, we did Red, we did Amelia, we did T260, we did Ricky. Alright, we got Acilus in blue. Next up will be Acilus. And then it'll be blue. I'm probably... I just want to get done with this game.
Okay. So I was about to say, see you in 2024.
I'm not going to do it right away, but it's probably not going to be... It might be 2024, like, early in 2024, because this is middle August. But I'm not going to wait, like, a whole year to do it, because I really want to actually get into Acilus Quest. All right, guys, appreciate you watching, and we'll be back with Acilus soon. Bye!